Dr Tambyah, you're still with us. If we start to flesh that out a little bit more, something a little more concrete, trying to put together something that's, that eventually looks like a national happiness index, something you could go for?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's something, well, maybe not an index, but sort of a carefully selected, you know, maybe basket of indicators that will help us to track the well-being of Singaporeans over time. I mean, all these issues that we talked about could be part of this basket of indicators, because we definitely want to have something that is relevant for the context of Singapore, and also something that that's important to us. I mean, we can take our cue from countries that have already done this. You know, Bhutan is one, OECD, Better Life Initiative. We can put together something that is, you know, that reflects all the concerns that have been brought up in the conversation so far. Like, for example, I mean, we can measure, okay, whether we have a certain education level or literacy level, but of course, we have to also take into account the amount of stress that this has generated, right? You talk about work-life balance. So I this is what I would like to see, a very balanced perspective of different dimensions of well-being.
Yeah.